Hello students, how are you? Fine. Okay. Then let us go ahead with the next exercise 2.4 here. Learning the new concept of fraction, that is we are going to learn here the division of fractions. But before learning the division, let us understand the main concept related to it, that is reciprocal of a fraction. Okay. If we have two non-zero numbers whose product is one of them, these numbers must be the reciprocal of each other. And to find the reciprocal of any fraction, we just need to flip the numerator with the denominator. For example, you can see children here, 3 upon 4. What is the reciprocal of 3 upon 4? 4 upon 3. Just invert the number. The numerator becomes denominator and the denominator will become numerator. So, and in all, when you just multiply the reciprocal of a number with the original number, you get your product always as 1. So this is the main concept regarding the reciprocal, which we are going to use in the division of fraction. Now, to divide the fractions, if we have to divide a whole number with the proper or improper fraction, then we will multiply that whole number with the reciprocal of the given fraction. For example, children, given to you here, 2 divided by 9 upon 5. Now, very important thing to understand here. First, 2. Don't change anything in the first part. Keep the first part as it is. Only this, after changing the sign, the number after the sign you need to change to reciprocal. So, division sign will convert to multiplication whenever you use the reciprocal of the numbers. Okay, so division will become multiplication and the number after the sign will become inverse, that is 5 by 9. Okay, now we cannot cut any of the numbers, now we can use the multiplication of the fractions rule, right? So directly multiply the numerators and the denominator remains same. My answer I am going to get here is 10 by 9 here. If we have to divide whole number with the mixed fraction, then we will convert it into improper fraction, then multiply its reciprocal with the whole number. The process remains same here only, children. There is no much difference here. Only to change here is to convert the mixed fraction into the improper fraction and do the same. That is, after changing the sign, use the reciprocal of the next number and multiply the numbers. To divide the fraction with a whole number, we have to take the reciprocal of a whole number and then divide it with the whole number as usual. Here the process becomes reverse here. Here there is a division of a fraction with a whole number. Now you can see here 3 by 10 divided by 2. 3 by 10 divided by 2. Whenever you don't have any denominator, children, take it as 1. Okay. And now the process remains the same. Don't change the first part, 3 upon 10 as it is. Change the sign, multiplication, and flip the number, that is the second part. 2 by 1, it will become 1 by 2. Now, multiply the numerators and denominators, you get 3 by 20, your answer. Okay, very easy now. And now, the division of a fraction with another fraction, we have to multiply first the fraction with the reciprocal of the second fraction. Same way, children, suppose I take 1 upon 2 divided by 3 by 4, children, here. The process remains the same here. The first part do not change. Change the sign and flip the second number, that is, sorry, 4 by 3. You can cut the numbers, 2 1s are, 2 2s are. Now, multiply the numerators, you get 2 1s are 2 and the denominators, 3 1s are 3. So, you will get your answer here as 2 by 3 here. Now we will use the same concept in our next exercise here with question number 1, find. Find means here we have to divide and find the answers here. The first one given to us is 12 divided by 3 by 4. Now here the we will have the solution as 12 remains unchanged, change the sign and the second number flip it. Okay, so it will become 4 by 3. You can cut the numbers, 3 1s are, 3 4s are. Now, the numerators you multiply, 4 into 4, you get your answer here as 16. Similarly, the next one children you have 14 divided by 5 by 6. Now the next step you have 14 into 6 by 5, the reciprocal of 5 by 6. Now if you can cut the numbers, you cut, otherwise multiply the numerators. 14 into 6, I get 84 upon 5. Okay, and changing into mixed fraction, I am going to get here 16 integer 4 by 5 as my answer. Third one, 8 divided by 7 upon 3. The next step we have 8 into 3 by 7. After changing the sign, flip the numbers, you will get 24 by 7, and converting into mixed fraction, you get here 3 integer 3 upon 7 as your answer. Similarly, the next one, 4 divided by 8 upon 3. The next step we have 4 multiplied by 3 by 8. Now, 4, you can see here, 4 into 3 by 8 I have, 4 ones are, 4 twos are. So, what will I am going to get here? 3 by 2 as my answer. And after changing into mixed fraction, I am going to get here as 1 integer 1 upon 2 as my answer here. Question number 2, find the reciprocal, classify into proper fraction, improper fraction and whole number. Okay, now the first one is 3 by 7. First children, we have to find its reciprocal. So, reciprocal of 3 by 7 is 7 by 3, which is an improper fraction. Second one, 5 by 8, the reciprocal here is 8 by 5 here, and it is an improper fraction here. The next one, 6 by 5, the reciprocal I am going to get here is 5 by 6, but children, as the numerator is smaller than the denominator, it is a proper fraction. Next, 12 by 7, the reciprocal of 12 by 7 is 7 by 12, and it is to a proper fraction. Next one, 1 upon 8, the reciprocal of 1 upon 8 is 8 upon 1. And it is a whole fraction, that is a whole number, okay, because 8 or 8 upon 1, it is one and the same. So, 8 becomes here a whole number. Next, 1 upon 11 here, the reciprocal of it is 11 or 11 upon 1, which is a whole number here. Moving ahead with the next one. Question 3, find, here also we have to divide the fractions here. 7 by 3 divided by 2, here 2 there is no denominator, I take it as 1 here. So, 7 by 3 into 1 upon 2, after the change in the sign, I will flip the numbers, I will get 1 by 2. Now, multiply the numerators, 7 by 6 I will get as my answer. Second one, 4 by 9 divided by 5, 4 by 9 multiplied by 5 by 1, because there is no denominator, I will keep it as 1, and when I make its reciprocal, I will get 1 upon 5 children here. Now you can see, I cannot cut or reduce the numbers here anyhow, I will multiply the numerators, 4 into 1 I will get 4, and 9 into 5 I am going to get it as 45. Third one, 6 by 13 divided by 7, here also I will take 1 as the denominator. Now the next step I have, 6 upon 13 multiplied by 1 upon 7. Now, multiplying the numerators, I will get 6 by 91 as my answer. Next, 4 integer 1 by 3 divided by 3 children here. Again, 3, no denominator, I take it as 1 here. Converting this number into improper fraction, I am going to get 13 by 3 multiplied by 1 upon 3 here. Now, you cannot reduce the numbers, so multiply the numerators, 13 ones are 13 and 3 threes are 9, okay. And if you want, you can convert to mixed fraction, I will get it as 1 integer 4 upon 9 here. Question number 4, here we have division of a fraction with a fraction here. So, 2 by 5 divided by 1 by 2. So, the division sign I am going to change here to multiplication, and the second number, I am going to flip it, that is 2 by 1. Now, as I cannot cut any of the numbers, I am going to multiply the numerators only and denominators. I will get my answer as 4 by 5. Similarly, the second one also, children, 4 by 9 divided by 2 by 3. Now, the second step I am going to write it as 4 by 9 multiplied by 3 by 2. Here I can cut the numbers here, children. 3 ones are 3, 3s are 2, 1s are 2, 2s are. So, what are the numbers left here after cutting? 2 by 3 is my answer here. Next, number 3 here. 3 by 7 divided by 8 by 7. So, 3 by 7 into 7 by 8 I am going to get. Cutting 7 and 7, the left out fraction we will get here is 3 by 8 here. One more, children, with the same, with the mixed fraction here. 2 integer 1 upon 3 divided by 3 by 5. Converting first into improper fraction, I am going to get 7 by 3 multiplied by 5 by 3. Here I cannot cut the numbers. I will multiply the numerators and get my answer, that is 35 by 9. As the question was given to us in the mixed fraction, it is advisable that you answer in mixed only. And if I convert into mixed fraction, I will get 3 integer 8 upon 9 as my answer. One more, 3 integer 1 upon 2 divided by 8 by 3, children, here. Converting into improper fraction, we will get here as 7 by 2 multiplied by 8 by 3. When we make the reciprocal, it will become 3 by 8. Here, I cannot cut any of the numbers. I will multiply the numerators, I will get 21 by 16. And changing into a mixed fraction, I am going to get my answer here as 1 integer 5 upon 16. So, with this, children, we end this part here. Hope you understood. Go through the video well. I will see you in the next lecture. Till then, bye bye.